This woman was about 45 years old. She's making a tremendous effort to look 35.